Good morning. Welcome to this week's edition of the Redskin Roundup. I'm Morgan Lemke.
And I'm Ina Cabano. Thanks for joining us. Today is Veterans Day, a good time to take a moment to honor all those who have served our country.
That's right, Indica. Veterans Day was first observed on November 11th, 1919, on the first anniversary of Armistice Day.
Thank you to all those that have served. And speaking of being thankful, Thanksgiving is right around the corner. We were curious about how students viewed this underrated holiday.
So let's check in with Aiden, our Roven reporter this week.
So, Lindsay, what's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Probably turkey or your mom's homemade mac and cheese.
Probably ham.
So, Michael, what's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Stuffing.
What's yours?
I would say I like it all, but my favorite would be green bean casserole.
It'd have to be homemade stuffing.
Mr. Hughes, what about you?
Well, I love it all, but I was going to say stuffing as well.
Okay, I've got to go with the good old green bean casserole.
I have to go with the stuffing for me.
Well, turkey's my favorite. Have a happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Thanks, Aiden. Next out, we have a few reminders from this week's announcements. Leadership Council is collecting clean, old t-shirts, canned pumpkin, and jars of peanut butter for their Humane Society project. Items can be placed in the boxes in the cafeteria and in the main office.
And speaking of donations, the DECA Food Drive has been extended through next Monday. The class with the most items wins JT's Donuts. And in club news, Key Club will meet next Wednesday, November 16th, after school in room 118.
It's time now to introduce this week's Mystery Seniors. Here's Drew Stahl.
We have two new Mystery Seniors this week. Can you guess who? This week's Mystery Seniors are Chloe Barton Cashmere and Owen Oxtier. Back to you.
Thanks, Drew. You know, Indica, the fall play is happening this weekend. It's called The 39 Steps, and it's a humorous take on a thrilling international spy story.
I heard it's really good. Tickets can be purchased today in the main office or the night of the show. We'll end today's show with a sneak peek. Best of luck to Miss Kitta, the cast, and the crew. Have a great weekend, everyone.
Someone's going to warn us.